Yo, what is up everyone and welcome back to another video on the channel. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys my favourite cars in GTA 5 Online at the moment. Now, I'm just going to say the obvious here, I know I haven't uploaded in a while and I do apologise for that.
Oh my god!
I just got really bored and dried out of YouTube and yeah, it just wasn't fun for me to make content or stream anymore. But I'm going to start making a little bit of a comeback, a little bit of a return.
Boring!
But yeah, without any further delay, let's just get into it, shall we? These are not in order, by the way. So we're going to start out with the Jester Classic, aka the Toyota Supra. The Supra is just such a clean car in general, and I just really, really like the colour that I've got on this, especially the white wheels that go with it. And because I'm a car meet streamer, well, I used to be anyway, I had to learn which was a clean car and which is a ride-style car. So yeah, I've just been watching a few YouTube videos on like the best cars to make clean, the ones that you can't really make clean, and the best customizations to make your car look clean and nice. But yeah, I've gone with like a bleached brown on this car with some white wheels without any custom tires, no crew emblems, nothing too fancy really. It just looks really nice. I do prefer clean cars over race cars. Make sure to check me out on TikTok, guys. I did a full Jester Classic showcase with someone else on TikTok, so if you want to go check that out, then yep, it will be there. But yeah, let's move on to the LG Retro Custom, aka the Nissan Skyline. Now, the Skyline is honestly one of the nicest cars on the planet right now. I don't even care. And I know they're probably going to be gone in a couple years because everything is switching to electric. Same with the Supra and all that, new generation of cars and all that coming through, but the Nissan Skyline is honestly just such a nice car. The back of it, I think personally, makes the car, like the lights are very unique and you don't really get that. It is also really, really quick and sounds so clean. As you can see, I've just gone with a metallic ice white with some nice chrome rims on it. I think these are sport rims. I don't know why I put sport rims on it. I usually put street rims, but obviously you can't make the street rims chrome. So yeah, I just chucked some nice wheels on it. It looks really, really clean. Obviously no crew emblems, nothing too fancy, no fancy exhaust. It just sounds so good as well. The best car in the game. Now moving on to the Obey AF Drafter. Now I've put a really, really nice paint job on this car. I've put like a kind of silver with blue on, pearlescent blue. It looks really, really clean and I love the wheels on it as well. I don't know why, they just stand out to other wheels for me and they just look really, really nice in any color you put them in. And the Drafter just sounds amazing as well, just like the LG Retro Custom. They're two very different sounds, but they still both sound absolutely amazing. But the Drafter, I'm not even joking, it actually growls. And obviously it is based off of an Audi because it's Obey. But yeah, honestly, this car is really, really nice. If you guys do not have any of these cars that I'm showing you guys in this video, do make sure you go and buy them. And if you want to, copy my paint jobs. Now the next one is the Pegassi Tempesta. Now this car has actually really, really grown on me. I do think it looks best in a green or a white. So if you are going to use it, use them colours obviously. It does look good with a fat spoiler with a PH as well. I don't know why, it's just a Lamborghini. You have to put a spoiler on it. You have to make it look a little bit riced. I know it does, the wheels aren't really it, but like I didn't really have that much money in the video to go and change them. I haven't really got that much money at the moment for some reason. I did have like 12 mil at one point, but anyway. Getting off track. Unfortunately, this car does not have the nicest sound. It just sounds like most of the other cars in the game. Unfortunately, Rockstar couldn't be bothered to add its own sound for like the Obey and the LG, but you know, it is what it is. It's quite an old car as well. You can pick it up for 1.3 million on Legendary Motorsport. I will be putting the price tags below in the bottom left anyway. And yeah, that is going to be it for today's video. If you guys did enjoy, please do subscribe. If you're not already, leave a comment, like, and yeah, if we get to 20 likes, I will stream the day after this video is uploaded. How about that? I'll do a car meet stream, stereotypical Henna's car meet stream, probably get grooved a couple times. But you know, it is what it is. That's what it comes with. So yeah, if you guys enjoy, do all the things I said, check out my TikTok and my Twitch, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Goodbye and stay safe.